Rudolf Steiner College. And I'm going around back to the library. It's more of the garden. There's the bookstore. There's the bookstore. Beautiful little place. This is the way on the door to the dorms. They have entrances from the outside. Oh, look how cute, with a little bench. I like that. Look at the path with the spiral. All homemade. All of them. No cell phones here. That's great. And people are working in the garden. There we go. There's another one. And it's March, close to the end of March, so things are just starting to bloom. Here comes the flow form. This is how it goes. Water doing your rhythmic. Making a figure eight. It's all clean. No algae anywhere. There's a little bench to sit down. Look at all the little things growing in here. This is not skunk. Mm-hmm. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, how many? 3. See, the bees can get water because people don't know that bees need water, and then they can go into this beautiful garden and pollinate everything. So here's Trichard growing and leek, and I don't know what, the butterflies, salad. Green Swiss chard, onions. That one's nicely covered. Just such a small piece of land and such wonderful food. Nice shady spots. Fruit trees over there, probably nut trees too. Picnic area. This is the hall where Dennis Klocek had his talk. More meeting rooms. And there's the big hall and a bulletin board. Thirtieth, hot looking barbecue. Yeah, that's the entrance to the big hall. Stegman Hall, it's called. Seward beautifully. Lighting up there. Skylights. Beautiful stage. That's where they played the snake and the beautiful lily. Just a podium, but a larynx. I certainly am glad that I came. And this is in March. Cow is over there. I'm going to visit her in a minute. This is what greets us in the bookstore. Would you believe it? Chocolate.